We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Warum müssen wir bei dem Wetter patrouillieren?
Be harder to spot me in that grass. So, the radio tower's support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that. Fort Hammoth, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there.
wem wir sonst?
Hamid's radio. If I disable this, can stop the Nazis. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Well, that's interesting. Tower's close to toppling. One more cable to go. Out like a light. Tower toppled. Nazi radio should be out of action now.
What?
Damn. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave. A coastal bunker? Stealth plates could be hidden here. Better look around. Panzerfausts, satchel charges, explosives. Not what I'm here for, but useful against heavy armor. Panzerfaust. It's going to get loud. Nothing else. This grass could make some useful cover.
And the cowardly politicians in London are already begging for peace. Accepting the rule of Germany is your only hope for safety.
Knocked out. Keeps things quiet. Underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site.
Natürlich nicht. Kurt Meyer darf von Meyer auf keinen Fall wir.
Scuttle charges. Designed to render the gun inactive before it's captured. If I can get to the Nazis to detonate them, Miris is toast.
Jederzeit auf der Tür. Fühlt sich anders, könnte der ganze Hang jederzeit auf der Tür.
Found the stealth bits, but no sign of where they're being shipped to. There's got to be more information in the area. There's a tank depot nearby. Not on the coast, but the plates could still be there. So, they keep mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the tank depot. I think I've found my Kraken lead. They're building another Mirus battery. Won't be a threat for a while, but I shouldn't turn down a chance to slow it down. Keeps them out of action for a while. Cement mixers, still running. Should act as good sound cover.
Weißt du, wie gerne er dabei ist, wenn der zurechtgegossene schlechte Laune. Flitzt ständig durch die Gegend, sobald jemand die Maschinen bei seiner Hütte auch nur ansieht.
Das hört sich bestimmt auf deine ansonsten so tolle Stimmung aus.
Aber du kennst ihn ja. Er will weg von dieser Insel und dort nach Berlin, wo man seine Talente...
Meine Güte, kannst du mal aufhören, immer zu den Ladungen rüberzuschieben?
Ich werde seine Talente mehr zu schätzen wissen, wenn er in Berlin ist. Und uns nicht anschreit, wenn die Auswirkungen falsch angucken.
Scuttle charges still being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Keeps them out of action for a while.
Do not listen to the lies of your corrupt media! London is now in ruins! And the cowardly Yankee politicians in Washington are already begging for peace! The war is over! Germany is victorious!
Früher oder später finde ich sie.
Steh auf! Na los!
Scuttle charges still being placed. We must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Keeps things quiet.
Thank you.
And even as you hear this, victorious German forces are advancing on London. Accept your role as part of the mighty German Reich.
Balance down and cross him off the list. It's out of action. Cleanup should keep the Nazis busy. Looks like a good staging area for future operations. Just need to find a way inside. Staging area secured. This will be a good place to start from for other operations. Looks like a secure exfil. Can use this to get out of here. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches. Next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration.
Da stimmt was nicht.
Ich hab was gesehen.
The gun's destroyed itself. Doubt that'll make the propaganda real. knocked out. Keeps things quiet. That'll give you a headache. More bullets.
Verdammter Scharfschütze!
Hilfe?
Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Ausradieren würden, würden sie ihre Bomber nie auf englisches Gebiet schicken. Daher konnten wir unseren kranken Prototypen effektiv testen. Und wie Sie sehen, war nicht nur unser eigenes System.
The Kraken prototype, a stealth capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing.
Die Anwesenheit unseres Prototypen nicht erkennen. Oder, Kapitän Leutnant Wolf?
Ich kann bestätigen, dass meine Mannschaft der Entdeckung durch mehrere Patrouillen in der Region entgehen konnte. Wir hatten keine Ahnung, dass wir da waren.
Wunderbar. Also, wo wirklich Anwendungsmöglichkeiten unserer neuen Alpericht-Platten.
He's carrying something. But what?
Nachfrequenzen der Alliierten zu zerstreuen. Unsichtbar zu machen, ist der nächste Schritt in der Sicht.
Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype.
Wie streng geheim kann das sein, wenn die das jederzeit in die Luft jagen können?
Ziemlich.
Mich interessiert einzig und allein, ob er den Befehl gibt, nachdem wir raus sind.
Tja, wenn die Alliierten großer Zahl auftauchen, sollten wir lieber... Na, da müsste ja alles in Ordnung sein. Die Engländer werden uns ja nicht plötzlich bombardieren oder so.
Werden planlos.
Die Herstellung von Gummi wird ein großes Problem, wenn die Alliierten in Calais Fuß fassen. Sind sie sich gar nicht sicher, nach dem Anfängen auch alle?
Wir machen die Standardkompression.
Pressure valves. This looks like it was built in a hurry. Whole facility on top of the prototype. Thank you. should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here. Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz. Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.